Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience as we finalise the results. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is a win for County Dublin all the way from Kiltearnan in Dublin. Please put your hands together for Charlotte and Jill Glynn's Sleep Bloom Hilda, written by Lucy Glynn. In second place then, we welcome forward from a tie in County Kildare, Miss Francesca Murray's Banks Chalky, written by Emma Murphy. In third place then, from County Down in Northern Ireland, we have Pat Curran's Seabreeze Barney, written by Sarah Brashaw. In fourth place then, it is Miss Harriet Burns' Elusive Diplomat, written by Jenny Byrne, from Rathangan in County Kildare. In fifth place then, from all the way from County Limerick, we welcome Ford Lockmore Mick, written by Saoirse Meehan. Then in sixth place, it is our highest placed mare in this class. It is Niamh Melody's Nyer Valley Hope, written by Pauline Dahill. In seventh place then, we have number 12. This is Jane Morton and Jill Glynn's Glenmore Buster, written by Jade Morton. In eighth place then, number 24. This is Miss Tasman Murray's Mac Liam, written by Tasman Murray. In ninth place then, we have Alwyn O'Regan's Hillside Twilight, written by Alwyn O'Regan. And finally, in 10th place, it is Patrick Clark's Shanahi Star, written by Colleen Murtagh.